This next song is actually written by our wonderful bassist, Elijah.
Yeah.
Woo! And I really like it because it gives me like Mad Death Cab for Cutie vibes, which is one of my favorite bands that's alive and still together. I always use that caveat. So this is called Who the Hell Knows.